The purpose of the seminar today is to discuss about cloud computing and the opportunities and the risks that it provides for research. So, of course, it's important to know the types of clouds that we also have. Private, which means clouds which are built in-house, like in your own premises. Why is it for a private cloud? Because it is hosted on premises. Number two, because it is trusted. Users who use it are trusted users, they are master users. We have an example of the public cloud, and when we say the cloud, this is wherein we talk 70% of the time, this is what we mean, the public cloud. That means the cloud that is out there with Microsoft or with Google or with Amazon, that they have their data centers off our premises. Of course, we have a combination of the private cloud and the public cloud, and that is what we refer to as the hybrid cloud. The cloud has been maturing over the past few years and is the technology for the future, in that it provides a very good opportunity to scale up enterprise infrastructure, which is faced by huge challenges now of data and of data processing. So the cloud is a very good opportunity for enterprises to scale up their infrastructure, as well as invite other collaborators to share these platforms. And this is one of the things that we hope to discuss in this seminar. Likewise, as much as the cloud also provides opportunities, we should also be looking at the risks which are involved in using the cloud. And at the end of the day, we'll try and see how we can mitigate or avoid the risks which are in the cloud, and how we can also exploit and enhance the opportunities which are there. So through this way, we'll be able to cope with the necessary amount of big data that enterprises are being faced up, as well as with the challenges of data processing.